the festival is running over 4 days, from the 16th to the 19th of March, and we have up to 37 events taking place over the 4 days. They're every year and they're fantastic and massive, and they have thousands of people in attendance. The overall theme, the overarching theme for the festival this year is Ireland, You Are. It is to explore Ireland as a culturally diverse space. It takes probably about 6 months for all of this to come together, and there's a lot of work in the last few months.
Collaboration is absolutely key. There are about 80, 90 performers downstairs in and around. We're doing it in two groups, and they've been working with us since January. Rehearsing all the different parts, so there's lots of different sections.
Diversity is the main thing in the parade. We're meeting people and we're sharing the differences between, we're sharing the culture and we're taking something.
To meet another cultures, another communities, for example, with Lithuania, India, we like it, you know, the way, like City Fusion, you know, makes everybody to be together, you know, and we can interact.
So we have a huge array of events. It is about us reaching out to artists and projects and groups all over the country. There's something for everybody, literally.